What's going on, guys? It's Jacob Orth, and I got a little bit of a special video, a little extra video to throw out this week on here on the channel Jacob's Life in Vegas. And this is a thank you video, okay? I finally broke the 100 subscriber mark on the channel here, so I wanted to come out here to Fremont Street and show off some of the lights here in the background for you guys and say thank you to all of you that have subscribed thus far to the channel. I think I was able to break 100 subscribers in, I think it was a little under 5 months or so, putting out about a video a week or a couple weeks, maybe did an extra video, but I appreciate you guys who've been watching the channel. It's been great so far, and it's going to continue to grow. I got to give a special shout out to one person in particular, Jonathan, who has been great in participating and commenting like a lot of you guys have. And whenever I put out a video and I get a comment right away, I get it, the message in my inbox, and I look and I'm like, I'm willing to bet that's Jonathan. So I think since he's subscribed, he has liked, commented, and shared every single video I've put out. So I got to give a special thanks to Jonathan. There have actually been quite a few of you who've been pretty active on here on certain videos. We've gone back and forth in the comments quite a bit, answering your guys' questions. I'm happy to do that, happy to answer your guys' questions for you. I know quite a few of you are looking to possibly move out here. Some people have just asked about visiting and stuff like that. So ask away, okay? I'm doing what I can to help you guys. And if you have questions on stuff, if I know the answer, I'll give it to you right away. If I don't, I'll look into it for you, which I've had happen a couple times, which is cool for me because I actually get to learn more about the city that I live in. So I've had people ask me a few questions about certain things that I wasn't too familiar with, but I did a quick search and got to learn something more about Las Vegas and living here. So thank you guys for watching so far. I do have more stuff definitely that's coming in the future. I'm going to be trying a couple of different things. So I'll still be answering your guys' questions about Vegas, about living here, those of you who are thinking about moving here, those of you who have questions just about traveling out here, I'll take care of all that for you. I'm going to do those kind of videos. I'm going to do a few other things that don't really quite fall into either, maybe don't fall into either category. I'm just going to keep trying stuff on here, okay? This has been fun so far. I'm going to put up new stuff, see if people like it. If they like it, great. If they don't, they don't. So, but I'm going to keep doing new stuff. One thing I'm going to try to get out to more of are like events and things like that, showing more stuff around town to you guys, okay? I'm here in the entertainment capital of the world, so I'm going to start working to get myself out to more events, show you guys some more live action kind of things. I'll still answer you guys' questions, and I've just got a lot of work ahead of me on this channel, on my website, jacobslifeinvegas.com. I got to get a lot of work going on that too. I got some people that I'm supposed to be meeting with who are going to help me with the channel, with the website, and on my other channel, Jacob's Adult Playground, and on that website, jacobsadultplayground.com. So I got a lot of work ahead of me. I'm grateful for the people that have followed so far. I appreciate you guys commenting. I appreciate all your interaction and all your support. So I just want to say thank you for helping me break 100 subscribers. I'm going to keep going forward with this channel. So I want you guys to come along with me, okay? All right, guys, that'll be it. Jacob Orth signing out on this video here on Jacob's Life in Vegas. Thank you, guys.